Hello everyone, Derek Johnson with Tatango.com. Today I'm going to be walking you through an Apple Business Chat demo from TD Ameritrade, essentially show you how TD Ameritrade is using Apple Business Chat to answer support questions. So first thing is the iPhone has to have 11.3 installed. That's the new operating system from Apple, iOS 11.3. If you have anything less than that, like iOS 11.2, you're not going to see business chat. So I've mirrored the phone onto my computer so you can see what I'm doing. So essentially what I'm going to do first is I'm going to search for TD Ameritrade. As you can see right here, it's pretty prevalent on the page. There's a little chat icon here. That wasn't present in 11.2. It now is present in 11.3. Essentially says you can chat with a business. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to skip. If I were to just say, hey, I need help, it would connect me to a live operator. But what I'm going to do is I'm just going to send in main menu, and that bypasses everything, gets me to the main menu. And essentially now I'm talking to a chatbot. As you can see here, a bunch of cool branding opportunities. There's, you know, the custom color. There's the logo. You can even click the info here and see info about the business. Really cool user experience. And when I select main menu here, you can see how easy that was. I'm not opening a new app. I'm not opening a mobile website. I'm literally doing this all within iMessage. So I can track the market. I can get a quote. The support options are what we're looking for. So number one, I can chat with a live agent. If I click that, it'll actually connect me to one of their live agents. What I want to show you is the frequently asked questions. So let's say people want to answer their own questions. This is a great use case for Apple Business Chat. So I just select that and I send it in. And you'll see it's pretty snappy. It responds pretty quickly. So tap below to select from the categories that are most relevant to your question. So what I'm going to do is I want to learn about day trading. And at any time in that menu, you can always go back or you can go back to the main menu, which is great. Okay, tap below to select from the category that's most relevant to your question. And this is kind of a sub menu under day trading, as you can see up at the top there. So let's look at, you know, I do not know what day trading is at all. I'm interested. I want to click what is a day trade? And you can see here, you know, it went frequently asked questions, and then a subcategory that was margin and day trading, and then a subcategory of that is what is a day trade. So it's essentially kind of building on each other. This one took a little bit longer because, you know, there's a longer message. There's then two kind of buttons, I guess you could click here. So this explains what a day trade is, and then there's a watch a video to learn more. Let's click that. And actually, this is cool. So it doesn't just link me to one video. I can watch multiple videos. So let's say I'm interested in all of these. I can actually just go through and select all the videos that I'm interested in. I can deselect them all and I can select them all. Really simple, easy to use. And then I can click done. And what's going to happen is TD Ameritrade is going to send me essentially a link to each of those videos that I was interested in. As you can see right now, it's going through all three of them. So, you know, let's click on this one. Now, this is going to the mobile web. This is where, you know, you kind of get that hybrid between, you know, the mobile messaging app and the mobile web or mobile app. But essentially, that's what they're doing. Yep. Anyway, the Wi-Fi is not that good here. So you get the idea, though. It'll open up a video on the mobile web. Let's see if this one works. So there's the video. It's playing the music. It's not on, but you can get an idea. So pretty cool. I would like to see it kind of actually the video embedded into the message. I'm not sure if they Apple even offers that right now, because as you can see, you know, clicking on this and then waiting for, you know, it to load, you know, it's still loading. It's not as nice of an experience as what we went through by just clicking in the message and keeping everything in the message. And then I can click main menu and I'm back here and I can, you know, select, I want to get a quote, you know, see how fast and easy that is. And the nice part about this is not downloading a new app. This is not, you know, accessing the web for the majority of this stuff. This is already, you know, something you use on a day-to-day basis. Now, in addition to texting your friends and family, you can also text TD Ameritrade and in this case, get answers for some of your most frequent questions and even be connected to a live, you know, operator if needed. So that's a Apple Business Chat demo from TD Ameritrade. Again, my name is Derek Johnson and I'm from Tatango.com.